Even after you granted me such power.
No need for apology, Trishula. We have already won.
What?
King Albert sought to buy time, but we were doing the same.
Beatrice!
Is the soul of the Sky Dragon secure?
Yep. More secure than before, really. With all the soldiers in the field, they had barely any guards. Easy pickings. But, Your Highness, with an army like that, couldn't you have just grabbed the soul in an all-out attack?
A direct assault would have led to a great deal of unnecessary bloodshed. I would not claim victory by carnage. I much prefer subtlety. This way we avoid casualties on both our side and the Astorians, and still claim our prize.
No!
I didn't expect the Shining Dragon here, but perhaps this is a blessing in disguise. An opportunity to test my powers.
You still want to fight?
I've no need to test my martial ability. I could never capture a dragon through brute force. But I have other ways.
Yuma? What's wrong?
I can't move. What? What's going on?
As I thought, the Armonics were made from the body of the Shining Dragon to control draconic power. The Shining Dragon is still partially sealed as it is. With my Armonic and the power of a Diva Magica, I can control it.
You have the powers of a Diva Magica? But how?
The Empire has made great strides in occultic research. I have been artificially granted that ability. Shining Dragon, obey me. Wield your power in the Empire's name.
This is different from the sound of everyone else's harmonics. It's like the feeling behind it is totally different. It's like the song is trying to trap me and force me to obey. Just like how Marion was being controlled. I can't take this. This is a song of pure domination.
Fools. However many years may pass, mortals never change. They blind themselves to past mistakes, repeating them again and again and again. I cannot allow this!
Yuma? Hey, Yuma!
His choker is lighting up!
Shining Dragon. So this is the scope of its true power. Calm yourself, Shining Dragon. Obey me and become the fourth of my spears. Hear my song. Why do you rage so? Listen to my song. Listen to my harmonic. Calm your heart and... Dragon, I order you to calm. I play the music of a Diva Magica. Why won't you?
Lady Excella, You have to run. The Shining Dragon cannot control its own power.
What?
If the Shining Dragon releases its full power, this whole city will be blown to oblivion. Get out of here, now!
What about you? You can barely move, Trishula. I will not abandon you.
Don't worry about me. Just go!
Whatever would you do without us, Trishula?
What the... Gabolg!
Princess, time to leave.
Gungnir, how did you get here?
Sensed danger. We're escaping. Hurry!
All right. Gabolg, please carry Trishula. Beatrice, we're getting on Gungnir.
Got it.
Gabolg, are you ready?
Naturally.
Hold on, Trishula.
Fine.
Looks like they're gone.
Yeah, but what about Yuma? I can feel an incredible amount of power coming from the Shining Dragon. Stronger than anything before.
Kirika, we can be impressed later. Hey, Yuma, can you hear me? You gotta calm down. Pull yourself together. Yuma!
He can't hear us? It's just like before.
Yeah, but this time he's on a whole other level. We gotta get through to him somehow.
Kirika? You want to sing? But we already tried the power of the Diva Magica.
No, Rinna. This has nothing to do with my powers. I'm reaching out with my heart. Yuma needs to feel that we're here for him. Our friend Yuma is in there somewhere, and I know he can hear us.
Yeah, we just gotta find him in there. You're right.
Yeah. All right, Kirika. Everyone, let's do this.
Hell yeah. I made that kid a promise.
Ready anytime, Lady Kirika.
Then let us begin. Yuma, please let my voice reach you. I understand how you feel. Exela tried to dominate the hearts of others, and you rage against her. But you must suppress that anger, or you will make a terrible mistake. Please, come back to us. Don't let yourself give in to your darker emotions.
I'm gonna snap you out of this, just like I promised. So don't you give up either.
Yuma, wake up! Can you hear us? This is our song, and it's for you!
Yuma, just calm down. Relax your mind. I'm right here with you.
Yuma, I need you to hear this. Not just for me, but for Ed. So please, listen.
Yuma, I know you can hear us. We dedicate this song to you. Please, return to yourself, Yuma. Please.
These voices, this song, what's going on? It's such a gentle song. It's like I can feel it moving me to my soul. It's nothing like Excella's song. It's not trying to force me to give up. Is this Kirika and everyone else? I can feel it. I can feel everyone's hearts. No! What am I doing? How could I let myself get so worked up over Excella's song? At this rate, it'll be just like...
I can't let that happen here. Kirika and Sonya would... No, not just them. Emma and Frimula. Everyone in the city would die. That can't happen. I won't let that happen. Never again. Never!
Disturbed. You have tamed my power, the power of a dragon.
They did it. Everyone kept their promise.
The triumph is not theirs alone. You have forged a conviction in your heart, enough to withstand my strength. The conviction to protect those precious to you, your friends, and the people of this city.
Yeah, I understand that now. I'll never forget how this feels.
Now, Yuma, calm your heart. Return to the tranquility you know well. Return to your friends. But I must say, what a pleasant song. How long has it been since I heard such sweet melody?